a new opportunity for new countries have a chance to fight for qualification every 2 years is amazing, you know. And of course, if you ask Messi or Cristiano Ronaldo if they love to have more opportunities to win the World Cup, I'm sure they will say yes.
Overall, I think I have got a very positive response, but this decision is a democratic decision and will be made certainly by the 211 countries who are affiliated to FIFA. I think that we continue to consult people, and that's an ongoing process that will happen until December. After that, it's down to all the federations to decide what will happen.
I'm very, very positive about the prospect of having a World Cup every 2 years. I come from a small country, 5 million people, and you know we haven't got any guarantees of qualifying in a tough environment in Europe for the World Cups that at the moment are every 4 years. I played for my national team for 14 years, but only managed to qualify for one World Cup. And I would certainly jump at the chance of having the opportunity to qualify every 2 years. And I have to say, you know, watching World Cups like the one in Italy and especially the one in the USA in 1994, having lost qualification in the last game, it was a really, really long wait for an ambitious player like me to have the next opportunity.